Wow, this method worked! Look, I have VRChat on my iPhone. I am pro now.
What? VRChat? What are you talking about?
VRChat is a chat app for those who have VR headsets. People meet in virtual reality and they can do everything they want. It's a place for crazy experiences with real people, like the ones that people post on YouTube. If you ever asked yourself a question, how can I install VRChat on iPhone or any other iOS device, then this video is right for you. There is a working method of how to do that. But there are some methods that don't work. And you have to know about them, because you could be fooled by scammers. Damn scammers, I hate them. Let's start with non-working methods. In some videos on YouTube, people show that they have launched VRChat on their mobiles, like they did something absolutely normal, and then they suggest you their method. First, they're tweaking some settings on iPhone. Most of the time, they enable app background refresh and turn off power saving. After that, they suggest you to go to a site that does injection. Sites are always different, but look alike. When you press install, the scam happens. You need to verify yourself. In order to do that, they suggest you to install apps, fill forms, or participate in giveaways. Each installed app or form tracks how much time you have spent in it. Do you remember that you have turned on background refresh and disabled low power mode? Those settings are needed for time trackers to work. So, the more time you spend in these apps, the more money scammers will get. You can install everything from the list, but you will get nothing, because it's a scam. You won't be verified. They are manipulating your desire to get VRChat for their own good. Damn scammers. They all alike. Besides, you can't just install an app by visiting some site. That's not how it works on iPhone. All the apps are downloaded from the App Store. They can also suggest you to install some other app, but this won't work too. There would be an unlimited loop of ads, and you will get nothing. So, now it's time to show you some real methods of getting VRChat on your iPhone. That's how I did it in the beginning of the video. I used the Steam Link feature of Steam. It lets you connect to your PC and play VRChat on your iPhone. To make it work, you have to install Steam on your PC. And there, you need to install VRChat. Then, on iPhone, download an app called Steam Link. It doesn't require much setup. If you are on the same Wi-Fi, it will find your PC automatically. Tap on your PC to play. It works really nice. You can play with touch controls or iOS-compatible gamepad. The only thing that is missing is the microphone, but you can fix it. Install the VOMic app on your iPhone and VOMic client on your PC. Run them, connect to each other, and your iPhone microphone will appear as an audio source in VRChat. This will let you chat from your iPhone. Steam Link is a perfect way to play VRChat if you have a PC at home. But what should you do if you don't have a PC? There is a method. And this method is actually the best way to play VRChat on your iPhone. The cloud gaming services. These services let you stream games from a powerful computer in the cloud to any device, including phones and tablets. This means that you can play any game for PC, including VRChat, without having to worry about hardware specifications or graphic cards. All you need is a good internet connection. And money to pay for the service. I personally tried AirGPU and Shadow. AirGPU works fine, and the price is attractive, but I wasn't able to configure audio chat. So, no chat in VRChat? That's stupid. But this could change in the future, so look at the comments for updates. Now to the next cloud gaming service I've tested, Shadow.tech. I was able to set everything from iPhone. You can play with on-screen touch controls and iPhone-compatible gamepad. The audio chat works perfect. That's why this is the best way to play VRChat on iPhone. And just to mention, you can play VRChat on iPhone via Steam Link from Steam Deck. But if you have Steam Deck, why would you need an iPhone to play? That's all for this video. Thanks for the like and have a nice day! Oh, and if you're looking for VRChat on Android, take a look at this video.